क्योंकि उसने क्रिप्टोफ्रेजिंग नहीं लिखा था, जबकि क्रिप्टोफ्रेजिंग नहीं लिखा था तो मुझे कैसे पता है कि क्या आया है। फाइनल अपना डेट करते हैं इससे दूसरे अपना
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। गुड मॉर्निंग।
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning. Which part of the paper is not yet done?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Good morning. Which part of the paper is not done? Comprehension, grammar, writing section. What is not done, beta? Jaldi bolo, bache. Don't waste time.
We have almost done.
Everything is done.
I'm
showing
part.
You for the comprehensions. I'm showing you. Have you done the graphical representation, analytical paragraph writing? This part is done.
It's on the graph.
That is done, beta. Okay, chalo.
Yes, ma'am.
And the second one, which is a little different one, let me do that. Wait. Who are the people who are in the waiting room now? Yes, she is already entered. This part you've already done, children. What about that box wala thing? Wait a second. This one. This is not done, I suppose. This is not done, na? Start reading the second passage. Tell me, have you done the second passage or not?
Yes, ma'am, we have done the second passage.
Okay, then write all of you, do the writing section only today. Come on, do the writing section only. We had done which one? We had done about flouting the quarantine rules.
Yes, ma'am, we have done the application of assets.
To whom did we write the letter?
SSHO.
What is SSHO? SSHO. Then why are you saying SSHO? Chalo, theek hai. This part is done. Let's go forward. Come on, you people, write to the municipal commissioner. Come on, write quickly. Write a letter to the municipal commissioner that the garbage is not being collected in your locality. Please start. Once you finish, raise your hands, post on the group by dear children. Is it okay?
Yes,
ma'am. Who are you going to write?
Municipal corporation.
Or you can do one thing. Let's write one thing. Write to the forest department. Write to the director of forest department complaining about the deforestation taking place in your society. A lot of trees are being cut. This is a nice one. Okay?
Ma'am Pranjal wants to come in the meeting.
Achha, theek hai. Have you understood, Peter? What are you going to write?
Yes, ma'am.
You will be addressing to the director, Forest Department, complaining about the cutting down of trees in your society. Once you finish, raise your hands, post on the group, and make it quick. I hope there's no confusion, beta.
No, ma'am.
As soon as we give a task, everybody leaves the meeting. Just for presence, you have come.
Can you repeat?
And now everybody has left the meeting. Only 3 students are left. Only to mark present, they come and then they disappear. Only 3 children are left in the meeting. Now everybody has left.
To whom we have to write?
Beta, you have to write to the director, Forest Department, complaining about the shedding of trees. There's a lot of people cutting trees in your locality. Deforestation problem. Complain. Tell him to take some action against such people. Please start, Beta.
Okay, ma'am.
Whoever finishes, let me know that, ma'am, I finish. I'm posting on the group.
We have to write the director of Forest Department.
Yes, the director and then Forest Department. Second line. And then whatever city you want to write, of course you're writing for Bareilly, so you'll be writing Bareilly and the pin code and then start.
Okay. Can we write respected sir or madam?
Yes, beta.
Can we write respected sir?
Ha, beta, you can write, no doubt. He's a high official, you can write. Whoever finishes, please let me know so that I can check.
I'm only concluding part is left.
Never mind, beta. Take your time and before you post, read it once so that you yourself know that there are no mistakes.
Okay.
Hardly any time left for the exams, no.
We can write any name in the
X, Y, Z.
Okay.
You write A, B, C or X, Y, Z?
Ma'am, then can I post the can I post on the group?
Yes, Peter. Put your mics off, Peter. Only when you have to speak, put it on.
Ma'am, I have posted.
Okay, I'll check, beta. Have you put on the group?
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Yes, okay. Ma'am.
Chalo, theek hai. Let me check. Who has posted this? Anand?
Yes, ma'am.
Delhi. Beta, where is the comma after November? There should be a comma after November, na? That comma
yes,
is
ma'am.
Missing. Very good. Forest. Khali forest, ni? Forest department is okay. Subject, cutting of trees in Ashok Nagar. Good. Respected sir, have you put a comma after sir or no? It's not clear.
No,
then it's okay. I'm writing this letter to inform you about the cutting of trees in Ashok Nagar, Delhi. The trees are being cut to gain the wood as well as for the, but no one is taking any action against the cutting of trees. Delhi, in Delhi, D small or capital D?
I'm capital.
But you have written small over here in the middle of the letter. Upar to theek likha, you've written capital D. Even Ashok Nagar, A and N should be capital. A of Ashok should be capital, N of Nagar should be capital. For its green confirmation as a responsible resident of Ashok Nagar, I want. And strict action, a strict action. And is used only with vowels, A-I-O-U. Strict is a consonant, S. So there is no use, N. Against those people who are cutting this. Why have you left a line, beta? There is no need to leave a line. I request you to take a action. Beta, ulta karte ho. Vowel se pehle A likhte ho and consonant se pehle an lagate ho. Be careful. A-E-I-O-U. With these words, we use an. So it should be an action. Okay? Rest yeah. Everything is correct against this major problem and save our environment from deforestation. Very good. You are sincerely excited. There is no need of putting a comma after sincerely. Okay?
Okay.
So let us revise the mistakes, do the corrections in the same letter and post again. There should be a comma after November. Then wherever you have written Ashok Nagar, A should be capital, N should be capital. In Delhi, D should be capital. And remove this comma, post again.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Good boy.
Thank you.
Nobody else has finished yet.
Ma'am, I have posted the letter on the group.
Okay, let me check.
Ma'am.
Chalo, let's check what you have written, dear. Let's see. Yashi has also posted, but she's left the meeting. I don't know why. Anant or Nishkarsh? Who is it? Nishkarsh, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. 219, Harunita Bareilly. Beta, two nahi likhte hain. You've written, na? To the director? Ye nahi likhte hain. Just write the director. Okay?
Oh.
And directors, D should be capital. And forest department ka department mein D should be capital. Clear? So,
yes,
we have to do some corrections. Number one, two is not written. Director D capital, department D capital, sharing the importance of treason. Beta, itna bada subject nahi dikhte hai. You have to make your subject short. Make your subject short. Then respected sir, there is no comma after sir. That means aapne classes bilkul attend nahi kari hain. Okay?
Ma'am, there is a comma after respected sir.
Why are you putting this comma? And I, Nishkarsh, you do not start from here, na? I should be written immediately below respected. Are you able to understand?
Yes,
see,
ma'am.
I, Nishkarsh, should be written immediately after what? Immediately after respected. See those children who attended the classes, unka upar dekho how they have written. I, Nishkarsh, should be immediately below respected. Wants to complain about the citizens of Bareilly that they're cutting the trees for land and for the other benefits also, but they're not planting the trees. When I complained to the, not complained, past tense, forest officer, he didn't take any action towards it. Please take this letter. Do not use this SMS language in official letters. Please go PLEAC likho beta. Okay? Take this letter seriously because some idiots don't know. You cannot use this word in formal letters. How can you use the word idiot? Nishkarsh?
Sorry.
You cannot use this word. Number one, you cannot write please like this in this SMS language. You have to write PLEAS. The importance of tree conservation. I hope you will take action towards them. Thank you. Thank you, thanking you. It should be thanking you. Now, there are some changes which you need to do and post again. Director D capital,
okay,
department D capital, subject short. I, Nishkarsh, should come immediately below respected. And thank you, jaga, thanking you. Remove the word idiots. Okay? Chalo karke post karo.
Okay, ma'am.
Good. Let me check this.